Hello everyone and welcome back to Transport Fever 2. Last time we expanded the oil train. We got him to make the oil deliveries to the fuel station, which now produces more than enough, or at least at the moment more than enough, because here there is far too much. So we need to get the fuel to the people, to the cities. Yeah, I think that's the first thing we are gonna do today. Mersch has just half of what it needs, so first thing we could do would be to expand this line. I think we've got some money, could just double all of this. How does it look? Yeah, it's not the best table, but it's alright. And we still have a few loans that we can take if we need to. And a headquarter. We could also build a headquarter sometime in the future, but that's not now. That is not going to be now, because now we are just going all in. I think it's too much. But on the other hand, they are just getting 25 at the moment and need more than 50. So it could work. Let's see. The other thing that I wanted to do was to expand the train line to go all the way to Mana. Because then the train can take the crude here from the Yamden, from the Mama oil well, go to the Zil oil refinery, bring oil up to the Mersch fuel refinery, and take the fuel down all the way back up to Mama. And it would only run empty for this strip. Of course, it's not gonna take all the oil, all the fuel from Mana, because they are making one fuel per oil they get. So it will have less for this route than for this. But I think that that's still going to be a good idea, especially because we have far too much fuel, far too much oil down here. So we've got almost a million, let's just do it. So, as you all just saw, I put the train station in Mama, which, as far as I know, the game will probably be the town center soon. This is also, well, I did this because later, probably next or in two episodes, I will add passenger service, and then this is already in Mama. Added to the fact that almost all the oil, all the fuel needs are down here. So for anything else, there will they will also get their stuff soon, but I first need to make food before I can deliver food. The other thing I did was double track this segment, because once I have a little more money, I will add a third train to this line and really this will be needed. And I really think this will help the oil production, the fuel production. Though we are still in 1867, so I don't worry too much about this, but yeah, let's just keep it good for the future. And let's just watch the trains come in, or at least this one, because the other one is running empty at the moment. Just wait a sec until we have more money, and then we can keep expanding. Not sure where or what, but we'll do it. And at some point I'll also have to change up this whole line, because as you can see, they are driving on the left instead of the right. I could get used to this and just expand this to the whole map, but the game really isn't made for this. The game will also will always try to drive on the right. So yeah, let's just see how this will be going. And I probably need to add a few signals in there later on. But for now, this should be enough. The new horse carriages also just arrived, so money is coming in soon. And what you could also see in the time lapse is that I changed the name and the color of the line. It's now called Mama Mersch Oil and Fuel Loop, because that's what it does. Though, the refinery here is called the Zill Oil Refinery, but I just roll with it. And I changed the color to blue, because that's a color we didn't use until now, and which is in the coat of arms of Mersch and of Mama, though red and yellow also are in both of them. So yeah, could have used any color of those, but we already have yellow over here, so I chose blue. Yellow is there, white is there, just to differentiate it on the map. So, money almost, money came in, the train run is running with a little fuel up to Mama, and Mersch is also getting its share, or at least it's getting part of its share. Are they waiting here? Yes, they are. So I really need to ramp up the fuel production now, which means buying a third train, which introduces cost, which needs money, which I don't have at the moment. Yeah, wasn't the best idea. wasn't the best idea to buy so many horses at once, but that's where we know. That's where we are now. To duplicate a train, I need 1.931 million. Almost 2 million. I don't even have half of that. So yep, this will take a while. But until then, we can look around a little bit to see what we'll do next. So I think there are two main options at the moment. One is to add a harbor down here. I have already set this this station up so that any train stopping here can reach a harbor here. From this harbor we could either import oil, crude oil, to feed it to the line, though I think the refinery will once we have enough of the oil transported from these two wells, the refinery here should have enough supply. So the other possibility would be to export the fuel. Fionn needs some fuel and is pretty close to this river. Another possibility would be to go down here to Valpredimus, La Rochette, Etelbruck, Kale and Vancronge. This would be probably the line I'd try to set up. And then there is a whole second possibility to set up a second oil loop here, because there's everything here we need. And all of those cities, Konton, Eschternach, Gösdorf, Bevange, they all need fuel. So I could set this up, a simple loop to get the fuel here, to refine the fuel here, to deliver fuel to the cities, and also get it to Vancouver, to the Vancouver harbor once it's here, to add it to the other line going to Kiel, Etelbruck, La Rochette, and down here, Vianden. So this could be a whole loop, a whole group of getting fuel and delivering it to all these river cities. But all of this can only be done once we have a little money, or rather a lot of money, because all of these things aren't cheap. Still, I still don't even have enough money to buy the third train for the Mama Mersch oil fuel loop. And I think this will still take a while until I have enough. I'm even thinking of building a canal through here, just to get the ships faster to La Rochette, because that's a rather big detour. But on the other hand, I'd really like to get to Valpredimus. So that's a possibility. Building a canal is a possibility. It's not so... Oh, I got enough money. So building a canal isn't that cheap, but it's also not that expensive. So we'll see. Train number 3, it's rolling. And you are going now to Marmar. Can I get you to the Vianden thing, even though this is far from the end. No. No, probably not. Oh well. So now we still need to wait a little. Wait for him to make his money back. And until we have enough money to buy another signal. We really should have put this here first. Could it be possible that I already need a fourth train? Just because these trains are so slow? Oh yeah, and he has to wait over here. Oh, that's not good. Let's add a few signals. Could be enough. Just add another here, just for fun. And yeah, I probably need already a fourth train on this loop. I'm curious at the moment. If I supply La Rochette with everything they need, and also the destinations and everything, will they just expand on this island? Or will they also go through the other sides of the river? I think that I'll supply them now. I try to get everything here they need, at least everything I can provide at the moment, and then add a few bridges too, so that maybe they will expand through the other river sides. So the first thing I do, the thing is, they need a whale connection and shipyards or harbors. Where would I put all of this? I think a harbor would make most sense on this side over here, and then just truck everything in they need. And for whale connection, I don't know. Maybe on this side, maybe a terminal station, just like Seoul, build right into going right into La Rochette, or also on the sides and connecting everything with tram and buses and everything. So they will expand over here because they already turned these roads to city roads, so it's they will soon expand to this side at least. So that's the best place I can put my harbor now. Though I don't have enough money to build a harbor, shipyard, and buy a ship. Because I need two harbors. Oh, just to start, I need two harbors and a shipyard. And it's gonna be expensive. Thing is, this ship will take forever to get there. But once it's constantly running and once it has the flow, I think it will be okay. But I'll need enough ships to get cargo around over here or in this whole area where I wanna use. Because I could do everything with trains, which bridges aren't that expensive, but I think that I still wanna do something with ships, just because they look cool, and so something is also going on down on the river. So yeah. Speed it up a little bit and wait for some money. So on the money side of things, the fuel to mesh line makes the least money and the train by far the most. Not sure why that is, but yeah, the horses going to mesh, I think I'm not sure why this is. Why they so close to break even and not making much profit. On the other hand, the train, that makes so much sense. It's just, that these trains make the most money, even if I bought just a Ford one. Yep, I just bought the fourth train. Yeah. And that's how we're rolling now, with four trains on this line. And no ships yet. So what I'm wondering is if I take these farms. Ooh, a new ship and a new train. It's even faster. It's faster and cheaper, I think. The BR-52-53. So what I'm wondering is if I connect these this farm through here. I'm gonna do that with a train, but to get the food to La Rochette, should I use a train or should I use horses? Because this isn't too far and I could even build a shorter route. Build a new road here with a new bridge. Just to get to La Rochette faster than using this detour. I mean, to get things to Mama, this will be fine, though the train station is already right here. And at some point, I'll need to connect passenger services to all of this. Which is when I'm gonna rebuild this whole thing. And hope that I didn't destroy these buildings, these homes, for nothing. But yeah. So, as you can see, I let the game run for a while. We have now 3.3 million in our account, 3.5 million already. This should be enough to set up a fuel ship route with harbors and ship and everything. And yeah, that's what we're gonna do, but we will do this next time, not today. That's it for today, everyone. I hope you liked it, and I hope that I can see you in the next episode. Until then, have an awesome day and have a nice time. Goodbye. And I want to put my headquarters over here.